After sign up for an account with Libromi Connect, you need to subscribe to a package or you need to activate a trial package. After that, you will end up with this page. Here, you need to sign up with Meta for configuring the WhatsApp Cloud API. This is a straightforward process where you can simply follow the step-by-step process and set up the Cloud API account. Here you can see a button to set up a new account, and also there is a manual connect option. If you have previously configured a Cloud API using the manual features, you can simply click on the button and fill up all the details and simply activate. Otherwise, if you are a new user, you just need to click on this button and this will start the embedded pop-up wizard. Here you just need to continue. It will show your name and then just get started. Here you need to select your business name. Here in the drop down, I'm selecting my business name here. That is Zainart. If you don't have a business, you can create a business right here. It's a Facebook business account. Just give the exact same name of the business, and you should need a website to place here. Also give the country and then click on next. The second step will prompt you to create a WhatsApp account if it's not created. If it is already created, you can select that one and select next. And then you need to fill up all these details like WhatsApp business account name. This should be your exact business name or your brand name of the website. Okay, here, for example, I'm entering Zainart Sales. You can add names like sales support, some generic name related to that. And then Zainart Sales, I'm just adding. This will be the display name of the WhatsApp account and the time zone and the category. You can ignore the business description for now, and then the previously updated website will display here, and then click next again. In the last step, you need to enter a number which is not currently using with WhatsApp. If it is currently using with WhatsApp, you need to delete that account and try this step after around 10 minutes. So you can also use a landline number. You can receive the OTP through a text message or a phone call. So here I'm entering one of my phone number and then I'm requesting for the OTP as a text message. So now it seems the OTP has been successfully sent to that number, and now I have received the OTP and then I'm entering it here. Then when I click next, and the next screen shows the permission it granted, and then click continue. And it's verifying the information. In a few minutes, it will show yes, you now ready to chat with people on WhatsApp. So the setup is completed. Now click finish and then just wait a second and it will show the connected number here on the screen. Okay, so it's syncing data with the platform. So now you can see the Zainart number here. This is the number I just connected with the Cloud API. Now I'm selecting it. Okay. So now it is successful. After that, there are two more steps to do. One is you need to click on this activate button in order to activate this number. Once it is activated, it will show a connected badge here. After that, you can click on subscribe button. So now actually you are fully ready to send and receive message to Cloud API.